The year is 2036. The war on terror has taken its toll and the world is in chaos. In a last-ditch effort, terrorists cells unite, launching a massive attack on the planet's fossil fuel supply, rendering three-fourths unusable. The United States retaliates. Devastated by nuclear fallout, the Middle East is uninhabitable. Bankrupt, the United States gives way to a mega corporation called Tri-Atlantic, a front for an organized crime syndicate known as the Association.